Hey everyone, this is a guitar tutorial for Your Nature by Kari Jobe. Now, before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel, give this video a like, and comment below on what else you'd like to see in the future. All right, grab your guitar, grab a capo, and let's get started. All right, so you'll notice my capo is on the first fret. We're going to be playing in the key of G, so you'll need to know the following chords: G, C, D, and E minor. So here's how I would play those chords throughout the song. Here's G, E minor, C, and D. Now, of course, you can play D in different ways, especially near the end of the song. In the outro, I believe Cody Carnes is playing D like a C chord shape, just bumped up two frets. So you would play it like this. And I believe he's finger picking that also. So here's the outro the way I would hear it. I'm playing more of a C major 7. So just lifting the index finger off the C chord shape. E minor. And then D. But then again, I'm lifting off that index finger. And of course, it's that C chord shape just bumped up two frets. Putting that all together, it sounds like this. It has a very open sound. Now don't worry, I'm going to say the chords as we go along. Just become familiar with those chord shapes before we begin. Here we go. G. E minor.
To the darkest spaces.
C.
It's your
D.
Nature. You bring
G.
Joy to the broken heart.
E minor.
To the ones who've lost it.
C. G, D, C, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, D, C. E minor, D, C, D, G.
You bring
G
to the war inside us.
E minor. C.
It's your
D.
Nature. You bring
G.
Joy to the broken heart.
E minor. C.
It's
D. D, C, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, D, C, G, D. D, C, B minus, D, C, G, D, C, B minor, D, C, G, D, C, B minor, D, C, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, same chord, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, 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 here's the bridge, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, 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 C, E minor, D, G, D, C, E minor, D, C, G, D, C. E minor, D, C. G, D, C. E minor, D, C. G, D, C, E minor, D, C, 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 G, D, C. Well, everyone, I hope that I was able to help you out with that tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. I'm going to review the bridge one more time because it's kind of like the outro, but I'm not going to slide up to that C shape D chord. It's just a regular D chord. But here's what I did. I actually plucked that mostly with my fingers, and then I hid the pick in my hand so that once the song started to build up, I could bring the pick out. And then I could play along with the crescendo that they were doing. So here's the picking part of the bridge. Now here's the part with the pick. Now you could choose to do a regular C chord shape during that, or you could do a C over G. Doesn't matter, as long as you know that you're going to be able to help your band throughout the song. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and comment below on what else you'd like to see in the future. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. God bless.